Sounds scary, doesn't it? Well, it is a difficult job if you think about it. That's Fireman's Memorial Park, where you have the names of those firefighters lost at Ground Zero from that particular firehouse.